So here we got cooking some rice here, and see, we got the fire right here. It's just 6-inch pipe, man. See, 6-inch pipe. That's what you call a rocket stove. Here's the fire right here, but yet the fire's going all the way out to there. That's what you call oxygen suck-in power. It's automatic jet power. All the ants were crawling on the lid. So I shook them off because I left the rice out overnight. That's it right there, man. See, and I can adjust the flame by pulling these stuff this way. You know, moving it closer this way so that it heats up more up the pipe right there. So, it's rocket stove, man. This is naturally built into the ground with a 6-inch pipe. And then of course we got the cooling tower over there, so nuclear cooling tower, but you know, nuclear is just my way of saying, you know, natural tower. So there it is, man. And I got me some curry sauce in here. Basically it's this little kit right here. Minus the chicken and all that shit, but I'm gonna put the curry sauce in it, and I had the milk right here. I got the milk sitting in my barbecue sauce container. It's coconut milk in there. Came in the can, so the can's somewhere else. Here's a yam. I'm gonna cut that up, and here's some margarine and brown sugar mixed with some oatmeal. And some leftover yams from last night. But that's that, man. That's what we're gonna have to eat. Got us a little summertime cookout there. Oh, there we are. That's a better way of doing it. Now we got a full figured face on there. So I gotta make sure let me record this in my mind. We got the little black dot right there, holding off all the way to the right, in the center of the mirror. Here we are. That's the goodness of the woodness of thy goodness. Now we move it over to this side. No, it has to be black dot on the right hand side. Goodness of the woodness of thy goodness. And then it has to go to where we can just barely see it. So there I am in the mirror. I just look at myself talking in the mirror. And so we got and I just know that little artificial guy over there on the screen, this is the real guy, but he's still artificial mirror, so we got two artificial dudes here and a real man. That's an interesting thing to think about, the law of nature. Two artificial dudes now. One in the mirror, one on the screen. And one real standing here. That's 3 minutes. See you later. Bye.